cut me off. Stupid recording. You make me look bad. Okay. Bitch.
Here we go. I can still fight.
Hit her! Come on, game! Make her topple! Come on! Finish her! I did it! You're gone! Did it! Suck my dick! Alright, what happens differently?
Hey, Yuito! That was really something!
You did a good job of managing those two.
You looked amazing, Yuito!
Yep, you really were something. You're a natural leader.
Interesting.
You might have won this time, but I still have my doubts.
I miscalculated. Hanabi, Tsugumi... I'm sorry.
Interesting.
What? Don't be silly. You aren't to blame at all. I hate losing.
I honestly underestimated you. I never imagined I would lose a power battle between us.
You were a tough fight.
I didn't think you would be that direct, but thanks.
You showed some promise the other day when we fought together. I have to say, I'm impressed.
Thanks. I'm happy to hear you say that. Sorry to interrupt, but here's your prize. Good work.
Oh, right! So, one in this time.
A message from Dad?
Congratulations on officially making it into OSF. Kaito's filled me in. I'm still against you joining OSF, but just promise me you'll be careful. You're your own man now that you're a member of OSF. I think it's finally time we sat down and talked about our family and your mother. We should invite Kaito and have dinner together sometime. I'll contact you once I know my schedule.
What is it?
I got a message from my father. He never sends messages.
Oh.
Well, I guess it's time to call it a day. Thanks to everyone who participated.
You're acting strange, Kagero.
What do you mean?
Don't you hate training exercises?
Well, I thought it would be a good opportunity to show off to the newbies. There's some real cuties this year.
And you cheated drawing strings.
Shh. I just wanted to team up with the new guy and see what he's got.
I wonder if that will give me another bonding episode with Sumeragi wanting a rematch. Or maybe it's the other way around. If I lose, you know, we get a rematch later for a bonding episode. I don't know.
I must have gone to Sumeragi Tomb at some point before training. I should go there again. Maybe I'll remember something.
That fight took a lot out of me. But I'm happy with that result. Yeah, sure, why not? Wait, he basically just gave me another battle, That's not really a prize, mate. I mean, maybe I could give that to somebody else on my team, but... Okay. Well, I did it. I actually am really glad that you have to work for it. You know, if you want that win, you gotta actually really work pretty hard for it. Like, you can lose that and the story will go on, but you can also win and it gives you something differently. Because hers is a tough battle, which has different things can happen. She can, you know, have that, you know... Probably should buy some. Whoops. I mean, I'll probably find a ton of that jelly anyway. How much are they? 100? Not like I'm buying anything else, really, so. Might as well. I'll buy 4. That way, when I can find some in the field. This is a tough battle. I actually really enjoy that. up to you if you win. Are you a quest?
Looks like there's a resource nearby.
Wait a minute.
Why did I end up here? I don't remember how I got here at all. I really should talk to Kaito about it.
Yumito, deployment orders. We confirmed a large pack of others in an abandoned subway. Head over there, right away.
Okay, got it. And Naki?
He's already on his way.
Thanks. I'll be right on his heels. It looks like calling Kaito is going to have to wait.
Whoopsie. Yeah, I'm gonna just say screw the quest. But right now, I want to move on with the story. There was more quests in there, but I don't care. Huh, I'm getting Ruby vibes here. Please let me go with Hanabi, please.
Seto platoon is all here.
You've all heard the situation from Wataru. Apparently, there's a swarm of others in these abandoned subway lines. The extinction belt has descended to lower altitudes, and they're flowing underground from the air ducts. Sure, there's no need to explain it at this point, but we have some new blood here. So let's see what you know about the extinction belt. What's the extinction belt? Nagi.
Yes, sir. It's an anomaly that's believed to be the product of the spring of extinction.
Exactly. It accumulated near the Earth's stratosphere and has covered the whole globe. Others are born inside it and have been observed descending to the Earth's surface, so don't go near areas where the belt is thick. The others could appear anywhere. The extinction belt also has the tendency to block signals. If that happens, Wataru's telepathy will be our only means of communication.
Without a communicator, my telepathy only allows me to talk to you and not the other way around. Let's hope the communicators don't go down.
So that's the deal. I want you to stay on your toes out there.
Understood.
This will be a joint operation between the 7th and 8th Company from the 1st Regiment, and the 1st and 2nd Company from the 2nd Regiment. It's a large-scale joint operation. I want you all to refrain from going off on your own. Especially you, Kagero.
What? You're really going to call me out in front of everyone, Captain?
Don't get so upset. Team 1 will be me, Nagi.
I think Kagero's villain.
Team 2 will be Kagero, Tsugumi, and Yuito. Seto Platoon will head to Point Alpha behind 2nd Company.
Understood.
I don't really think they do anything.
First time we've worked together, Tsugumi. I'm looking forward to it.
Okay. can connect SAS anytime.
Where did the train car go?
Close. Hit it!
Thanks, Kotaro!
Damn. Okay.
Finish it off.
The enemy dropped something. I think there's something over there. Looks like there's a resource nearby. You always get all the good enemies, Yuito, but I'm going to get a piece this time. Sure, I'm looking forward to it. Let's do our best.
This time I'm being very careful. They fucked it up last time. I'm not gonna fuck it up this time. This time I'm only gonna have to fight one battle. Well, I mean. Okay. Hold on, actually, that brings in the question, what are you two set to? Yeah, I'm pretty much fine with letting them fight at their own will.
Don't get caught!
Watch the enemy!
Watch out for electric attacks. You won't be able to move if you're
electrified. All right. Yeah.
This is pretty rare.
Now, the thing has been slain. Now I can move on. Good to know that save points refill my health.
So this is the subway.
So it's basically an abandoned line. There are some places with active subway lines, though.
Don't get caught!
Nice first strike!
Please give me a save point. Really? Like two right there? Like you couldn't give it to me like right here?
you know, ramming it into them.
Come on.
Inside my body are standing on end. Seen higher. It's pretty rare for it to be this low. Let's be ready.
I'm a little stronger now.
That's an awesome ability. I'm getting that. Man, like this is like great. Like,
I think there's something over there.
Using brain drive. Use my power.
I need your help. Hey.
Everything in the subway looks the same. Try not to get turned around.
Watch the enemy.
It's down. Give it everything you've got.
Hey! Here we go. Now die!
Looks like there's a resource nearby.
Yo.
I won't need to burn it.
Brain drive is basically just really intense focus, right? Apparently bias has a function to adjust the stimulation to the brain, allowing for easier control of brain drive.
But I don't think relying on it is good. You need to control your power by yourself.
So far, like, this game is really good. Like, shit.
Finish it off.
All right, looks like it lost us.
Let's go.
Yeah.
suck.
The other turned invisible, but I can still see it. Try using clairvoyance.
This is always good for a good heal. All the powers are pretty good, except for the shield one. That one's pretty lame. But aside from that, like, hold on. There's an area we didn't go into before. Hold on.
Watch the enemy.
Finish it off.
Nice. It lost us.
Here we go. spot.
I need your help.
Don't get caught!
I think we can use that train, Yuito. Just ram the others when they're not looking.
Here we go!
broken. Give it everything you have.
Resource nearby.